So guys, today we are gonna be unboxing Tenda W311MI. So let's get right into it. So we are taking it out, and there we go. This is a small, looking like pen drive. There is a Wi-Fi adapter. So as you look closely, this is very nice quality made, and its range is very nice. I have used it for 1 to 2 months, and its range is very nice compared to others. And this is a driver CD which they gave with this. So now, as you connect it to the CPU, you will see that it has a pretty good range, pretty nice range. So let's take a close look to the monitor. As we click on the Wi-Fi symbol, we see there is a Wi-Fi in range, its name is no signal. Don't get confused that we are not getting any signal. The name of the Wi-Fi is only no signal. Please leave a like and don't forget to subscribe.